Carolina's top Democrat, Representative Todd Rutherford, wants to know if Governor Nikki Haley and Lieutenant Governor Henry McMaster still plan to vote for Trump. In the past, Haley has said she'll back the GOP nominee, but on Monday, she said she supported Khan's family and did not mention Trump. On Wednesday, McMaster tweeted, quote unquote, "Nothing's changed."